Today we are going to make an easy peasy pizza in just 2 minutes. The things you need is pizza sauce, a big bowl, cheese, chicken and egg yolk. So first we need to make the bread in cubes. Now I made the bread in cubes. So now I will put some egg yolk. And mix it a little. Now next we'll add pizza sauce. Now we'll add chicken. And if you want, you can add pepperonis too. Now we'll turn the microwave on and put the mug for 2 minutes. Let's taste it a little. Look how cheesy. You also make it and enjoy. Bye bye.